Slow cars and fast speeds, it's a pro.